Hey, how you doing? It's Super Mario Kart! Wow, that's brilliant. This is a good game. Let's just do 50cc. Yep, that's all fine. I play as Mario. Why not? Let's see. Mushroom Cup? Sure. Bow! How you doing, all of you? Hope you're doing all right. Let's get something going here. I play a racing game and then someone's being noisy outside. Always the way. I think I may have hit someone there with the red shell. Tell you what, I should really play Mario Kart 8. Be fun to play. I'm gonna leave a banana there. With some extra coins. In first place. Ah. Hey Peach, I'm about to lap you, girl. Yeah, I think Bowser's been lapped as well. That'll do it. Yeah, that's so good. I remember having a go on this in a curry store a long time ago, back in the 90s. Yeah, look at that. Not bad, not bad. Okay, donut planes. Put a banana right there on the corner. Don't know how many people are gonna, or which of them, you know, the characters are actually gonna get caught with that banana. No one has so far. It's still there. Around the corner we go. Do 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 do. Ah, got a green shell. I'll keep hold of it for now, just in case anyone tries to overtake Mario. Peach is usually quite slow anyway, so I've held her back even more now. With the courtesy of the green shell. Everyone's avoiding that banana. There's Bowser, slow as usual. Around the corner. At least no one's left any surprises there, like bananas or anything. Yeah, that was quite fun. That was pretty fun. Not bad at all. Mario number one. Mario number one. Now this is usually where things start going a bit getting a bit pear-shaped now. Ghost houses and me don't really get on well, usually. I played Mario Kart Advance on the GBA, and I tell you, that was something. This is why ghost houses are the absolute bane for me in Mario Kart games. Ghost houses are terrible. But I've reached first place anyhow. I think jumping helps get round corners, you know. Ooh, throwing bananas, huh? Just missed it. You didn't see that. Saw that banana fly past. It hit Mario in the face. How rude. How conceivably rude of you. Try that crap on me. How dare you? Little shit. Not tolerating it. Bowser's Castle. Full of thwomps. And I got red shells, so haha! Now the cool thing is that as a bit of an extra, when you play the Game Boy Advance Game Boy Advance version of Mario Kart, the Super Circuit, there are some tracks in there, if not all, from this game. And that, I think, is pretty good. Making use of original Mario Kart resources. Look at that Koopa Troopa. No thwomps landing on a plumber. Not today, anyway. Here we go. Cool, using the sort of different rendition of the boss battle music when fighting Bowser in Super Mario World. Yeah! The mushroom cup's easy anyway. But it's good practice. Okay, this is the final. Oh dear, someone copped it. Time for that leap. Yeah, so in this track, it crosses over. And if you get knocked out, so if you're going around this corner here, and you jump across and some other player catches you, knocks you out of the air, you have to go around that corner again. Oh, you swine! I bet it was you, Donkey Kong. Any banana shenanigans and I'm blaming you, monkey boy. There's quite a few of these bananas lying around. Hey, get out of my way. Oh, for God's sake, come on. Run away, monkey. Eat monkey nuts. Just barely done it, but it did it. Yeah, we're happy with that. Yeah! Excellent. I'm flying cheap cheap. Yeah, how about that? There goes the cheap cheap flag. The cheap cheap air balloon thing. Hey, great race. And there we go. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. I'll see you soon. Bye.